from the Truth or Dare documentary. This is the second movie clip. Let's just hop into it, man. This is Warren Beatty. Warren Beatty. I don't know who the fuck this is, but you know, let's hop into it.
You stink. You pussy man. Get over Lava here. Cake. What is with you? Can you believe I have to do this every night? Are you gonna be nicer to me now, Warren? What?
Is that her manager? Or y'all comment down below who this is.
Where are you going, Warren? Bring some people back because I have to go home and go to sleep.
Warner. You look really well rested.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I can honestly tell that this documentary is gonna make me fuck with her even more. You know what I'm saying? Just because I get to see up close and personal behind the scenes and shit, I already know what the fuck the deal is.
Not!
Well, is that her husband?
The light's good here, don't worry.
Yeah, I think it's good if you
y'all comment down below, is this her husband or her dude? Who the fuck is he?
Hello, hi, nice to meet you.
That's
Manny,
thank you.
Hello, how are you? Hi, nice to meet you.
Los Angeles was hard that way. I mean, I've always found it a little weird that celebrities assume a friendship with you just because you're a celebrity too.
Right.
It can get kind of awkward.
Warren, thanks you all for coming. Hi.
You were great.
Thank you.
You were great. Thanks for having us. I was really generous. Sure.
Thanks for coming.
That's a good looking woman. You know what I mean? She fine. You know what I mean? you know what I mean? She looking good on here. You know what I'm saying? Like, and you know what else I like is the voice. You know what I mean? The tone of voice that she uses. It's like she has like a little bit of like a raspiness. You know what I'm saying? I like that. It's cool.
It's fun tonight. Well, I don't think we'll be making another deal.
Oh, really? Not
yeah.
Neat enough for you?
Nah, well, not quite. We're gonna put the kids. We gotta get with the kids.
Okay.
All right.
Thanks.
God bless. Thanks.
Neat. Anybody who says my show is neat has to go.
Right. Yo. Hold on, I'll let it be right there, man. Yeah, I wish that I could, like, if y'all... I'm about to say, I was going to ask y'all something, man. I ain't going to ask y'all that. You know what I mean? That's up for me. As the content creator, it's up to me to figure that shit out. You know what I mean? I was going to say, how can I react to the full entire movie or the full entire documentary? I see that they have it for sale. I could buy it, you know what I'm saying? But I don't know how to react to it, you know what I'm saying? So y'all comment down below. Well, I already asked y'all. I guess I said I wasn't going to ask y'all, but then I asked y'all. But if y'all want to answer me, y'all comment down below, man. How do I react to the full entire documentary and get it uploaded and shit? If anyone out there knows, man, y'all just comment down below. But, if I can't get to the full entire thing, I'll just do scene by scene by scene. They said,
who got you open, scoping out the track? It's no other than the sounds of the dead and Mac. Still slacking, back patching up my turf. Cause after me was a factor, real worse after worse. Stomping, jumping, wannabes. Better, but however, there's only one MAC.